who are eligible based on need. Many children receive their only meal at school during the year, but when school is out for the summer, they go hungry. And let's use Cayuga County as an example. Last summer, on an average day, only 231 children received lunch on a given day, which means thousands of kids went to bed hungry every night. That has to change, and in a country as great as ours, it should change. That's why I have introduced a bipartisan bill called the Summer Meals Act, which would enhance the USDA's Summer Food Service Program. First, the bill would expand what communities are eligible to participate in the Summer Education Meals Program. Currently, only communities where 50% of kids receive free or reduced price lunch in the school lunch program can join the Summer Meals Program. We're changing that to 40% to help more communities participate. Second, the bill would reduce some of the red tape for public and private partnerships. Many not-for-profits like Central New York Food Bank, who want to participate in the Summer Meals Program, must offer multiple programs and go through onerous application processes. The Summer Meals Act will reduce paperwork by allowing public-private partner organizations to complete one application for all programs, including after-school meals, weekend meals, meals during holidays, and during the summer. Third, the bill will improve nutrition in rural and underserved areas by creating more centers and providing a transportation center for meals and educational activities during the summer months. And finally, the bill will eliminate the need to skip a meal for children of hard-working parents. Many evening enrichment programs do not offer snacks or meals. The Summer Meals Act will provide an additional meal or snack to children attending the evening enrichment sessions. This would allow children who participate in programs throughout the day to receive up to 3 meals per day while parents are working to ensure that they're not But this makes a difference. For every mother, for every parent, you know, when a child goes hungry, they can't learn, they can't study, they can't reach their potential. And we want all